game of the 1966 World Cup campaign, culminated in the 4-2 victory over West Germany in the final at Wembley. He has also won 2 League Cups and was named FIFA goalkeeper for 6 times in an incredible career. Our thoughts are with those who are close to Gordon, and we would now like everyone in the stadium to pay tribute this afternoon to one of the game's true gentlemen by asking everyone to join together in a minute's applause, starting and ending on the referee's whistle.